Hi, this is our zucchini tree, and this year we've decided to put it in a big pot. And as you can see in there, we've already got a few zucchinis. There's one there, and we've got another one here, and there's some more coming up. It seems like it's working really well with a big pot.